Hi, this is Miss Angie, and this is a special stretching video for our splits specifically. We're gonna work on our right and our left splits. So let's talk about the proper form, okay?
So the first thing you wanna do is square your hips off to the side, right? These are our hips. We wanna square them both to the wall. Then we're gonna slide down into our splits as far as we can. We're gonna catch with our hands on one side and the other side, and we're gonna slide down. If this is as far as you can go, we're gonna point our toes, and we're gonna straighten our legs, and we're gonna hold this for 1 minute. So this is our proper form. If you have a flexed foot or a bent knee, try to point that toe and straighten that leg. Same goes for the back. If you have your toes curled under or your knee down, try to uncurl those toes and straighten that knee, so that we have a really nice straight line on both legs. We're breathing, right? So we don't want to be holding our breath because that's going to restrict our muscles. So take a nice deep breath. If you have your splits already, we're sitting on top of them. We're not rolling out and hanging out. We're not rolling all the way in and not doing our splits. We're directly on top of them with a hand on either side. We have our toes pointed. If you want, if you already have them, you can stretch over, or you can stretch back. You can square your hips off to the back. You can also arch back and walk your hands down as far as you can. If you want to try to touch your foot to your head, go ahead and try to touch your foot to your head. If this is all too easy for you, you could also take a pillow or a couch cushion, and you could put it under your front foot or under your back leg or under both, so you can work on hyperextension of your splits. But right now, we're just trying to make sure our legs are straight, our ankles and toes are pointed, and that we are doing everything we can to get more flexible. So thank you so much for watching this stretch video. Please work on your right and left splits, and I hope that helped. Have a great day.